Hello viewers, I'm by name Baku Monica. I'm from the Northwest region. I am based in Manfi now. I'm 28 years old. My passion for fashion is something I cannot really explain because growing up, I have always loved to be a fashion designer. It was not easy because my father really did not like it because he would say it's only people that are illiterate, people that don't want to learn anything, that don't like school, that go in for things like that. And I went to a technical school. It was still difficult for him to accept the fact that I had to be in the clothing dressing department. That is what I did in school. And I would also like you all to vote for me, to like and comment on my post. This platform where we are in is not only about the winning prize. It's also about learning, because every day we have to learn new things. We are going to see other people doing their own works and we are going to learn from them. Fashion changes every day, so I am ready to learn every day, so that dream of mine is going to come to pass. I will always pray and beg God for family and friends to support me in everything I do in this journey which I am in, so that dream of mine is going to come to pass. I'm believing that I'm going to learn more things and meet new people and learn different design, because fashion is everyday, new things, new styles, so I'm going to learn. I know very well that I have friends that are going to be behind me and going to support me, that know me since that this is what I like, and I know that they are going to support me. So thank you so much, and I am waiting, counting on you people, as I'm going to make you people proud. And those that are still thinking and not really having confidence that this designing fashion that they are learning is going to do them good, is going to help them in future, it's really a big profession. My team, as you're going to be seeing our different styles, you're going to know that what you are learning, you're not just learning it for nothing. You're learning it because it's something real. It's something that is going to bring all your dreams. It's something that is going to help you in future, because it's doing a great lot for me. I am so, so happy that I finally did this fashion in school. I learned it somewhere in town, and now I am a madam on my own, so you're going to make it too. So just be there for me as we move through this.